small bits, like you see here. Then after, you put it in the dish, you can roll a bowl, like this one, it's a bit on a bowl. This time, then get your sieve and your one lemon, like this one here you see, and your one lemon, then you squeeze it in. You're interested in the lemon water inside the watermelon. That lemon water, we're interested in that water with the watermelon. Yeah. So this one I've used one because it's big, it's a big lemon. And it has a lot of juices, that's why I've used only one. Yeah. You see? After that, this is how it looks now. This is the finished product. So simple. Very simple. Easy to make. You see? It tastes nice. The taste is so nice. We are going to put some honey topping on top. So this is the product. The watermelon and lemon.